We have a tendency to doubt our own experiences. They're only confirmed by the masses of society. That is how we know it's real. That is called reality. If you were to ask someone to describe their experience, you may not believe it, even if you experienced it yourself. No, we must have it confirmed by others. The masses of society, that is how we know it is real. That is how we judge reality, by the witnesses of others. If we don't have the confirmation of others, how do we know what we're experiencing is really real? Or if it is simply a figment of our imagination?
Thank you.